Oh, just five men in a fake taxi.
It's a real taxi. Don't listen to me. Wow.
So I'm just holding your coffee. That's yeah.
Yep.
Okay, nice.
How many takes are we doing?
How many do you think you'll need?
One.
With us.
We only do one.
I need about 17. One out of 17. And we'll see how we do.
Yeah. Okay, normally the 15 is quite good, but it's better to do two after that.
That's the sun, fake taxi. Not what you think. Okay, here's your challenge. One image to show the show.
Oh, wow.
To describe the show.
That's very easy challenge.
It's the devil!
He just wants daddy.
It looks like you.
We are in South Kent, and you have just seen yourselves all over the tunnel and posters.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
How are you feeling about Buster Sun coming out?
No, I can't really, like, imagine that it's true. I was looking at it, I was like, oh, wow.
Yeah. To see the posters was like a real moment.
This is gonna be real,
us,
and it's gonna be like out there, like for
people. Yeah.
And you filmed it in London, right? A lot of it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Everything.
And Scotland for a week. For a bit. And then we want to say that we went Paris, but it was all a lie. It was in green screen.
Welcome to Paris.
The magic but cinema.
It was in Hatfield, right? It was in Hatfield most of the time.
The Paris of the UK.
That works. Where was the studio that we were at?
No,
we should know that, innit?
Near a chocolate factory. It was
near McFitty.
It smelled chocolate all the time. Yeah.
And every time we went there, we were like, oh, it smells like cake.
So you filmed it through lockdown, did you?
Kind of the end of lockdown.
Yeah.
Especially because I'm from Brussels, so I couldn't go back to Brussels like for the whole time. Yeah, I didn't move. I stayed in London.
How long were you in London for before you could go home?
It was 6 months.
Yeah.
Mm.
How did you find London?
Yeah, great. Very cool city, and I was really like
who
a
did
nice
you love?
Area.
Who was your favorite bit of it?
Like you mean human bits or?
it's me.
Yeah, it's like, Jay. That's the best thing that ever happened to me.
Well, I mean, your characters get very close in the show.
So you kiss me first.
You
tongue me first.
No.
So the fun thing is that we always talk about is who, like, put their tongue in each other's mouth first. I got to say
that
though,
was the last take, and he put the tongue.
Oh, I remember.
And so I counterattacked and I put mine.
Yeah, that's true. The counterattack. It was a fight of the tongue. I watched that kiss again, and I was a bit like, but it's because we were just in Sweden, and we're just. Well, that's the thing. We are like this guy's really turned into like my brother, right? And it's like kissing your brother. It's not right. You shouldn't do it. So it's like when I watched it again, I was like, "Oh, that's crazy. It's so weird."
This is Hyde Park.
Oh, we're at Hyde Park now.
Yeah, it's like just next to the hotel.
Yeah. What was your first impression of me? Do you think?
I think it was like this guy is really
sexy.
No, it was more like, okay, this guy is really chill. He's cool. Because we were like, hey, so everybody was like, okay, he's cool.
What's up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you two stayed in the same hotel while you were filming, right?
Mm. Yes.
Sussex.
Sussex.
We
called Sausage.
Oh, yeah, we called it Sausage Gardens.
One of the directors, Colin McCarthy, just.
Oh, yeah. I don't really know why he called it
Sausage.
Maybe because we're two men.
Maybe.
Oh, we called the hotel Sausage.
Yeah, the hotel
was called Sausage.
Because he thought that we were going to get into absolute mayhem there. But to be honest, I think we were all right. Like, we had the odd party. And I must say, actually, this just came to me.
Wow.
On the first day, you got me a housewarming gift for the hotel. And I went, oh my God, what's he going to get me? Like, come on, mate. Like, It was a bag of M&M's.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's true.
It was. Chocolate. He went, mate, I got
you
this bag.
No,
I love chocolate.
Yeah, I knew that. This is sausage.
It is.
Coming.
Yeah, oh, my God.
Yeah, that we spent so much time in there. This guy asked for like several different rooms.
No, but it weren't like,
he was like
that.
Oh, I don't have.
No!
No, you were like that. I don't have, what do you
don't
call
it? Don't say that.
An armoire. I don't have a closet. He wanted a closet. It was like, my closet's not
Look, you have to understand.
For all my fashion.
Wait, hold
on. Oh, my God.
You have to understand, this guy had two floors in his hotel room.
Okay.
You not get that. I went in his room. I live in this box. I have a bag of M&Ms. I go to his room and I see this man and he's up here dancing. Ooh, hey, Jay, it's my room.
Maybe Victor is still working.
No, he's gone.
No, he's gone.
He's gone.
He's gone.
So if you weren't partying,
okay,
in your downtime,
mm-hmm,
what were you doing?
We were on set every single day together, and that's when we were having a lot of fun. And then we'd get home, and then it would just be a debrief of the day. You know, if it wasn't just like how fun it was, then it was just like insecurities about how the scene went.
Yeah, the scene went.
Yeah,
and,
oh my God,
I don't feel it.
Yeah.
And eating Nando's.
Yeah.
Yeah, I discovered Nando's. Yeah.
That was the first one here.
Yeah. Well, my first Nando's was like, whoa.
We had it together?
Cool. Yeah, we had it together.
Oh.
What's your Nando's?
What, no.
It's like the simple chicken wings.
He can't do spice.
Yeah.
You can't like do spice. So no, what do you have? You gotta be careful here because...
It's the herbs or the lemon.
Lemon herbs.
It's
so sassy.
No, it's great.
It's good. Look after
I don't like spicy because you can't taste anything after it.
It's exactly the taste.
Did you discover any other British food?
My last day, I think. I got my first proper, what do you call it? On Sunday roast.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That was great.
Yeah.
I don't like Sunday roast. I was there. I know.
It's good, man.
I've realized.
It's super good.
I get overwhelmed, I think, with food. I'm quite basic. And I feel like if there's too much going on, I'm like, what? There's like carrots and there's other stuff. Can't do it.
These commenters are going to troll you for that.
I know.
I support that. But comment below how terrible that
is. Yeah, but I have hot Nando's, if that helps. Yeah, I think I'm better with my feet.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm a feet man.
You're a feet man?
Yeah.
I'm a hand man.
Oh!
Look at what I can do with football.
Yeah, football.
Football. That's the only sport you play with your feet.
No. Football is not the only thing that you play with your feet.
I think so.
No! Stop being such a baby. Come on.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
So we're a week away from launch as we film this.
Mm.
How are you feeling about launch?
I'm just really excited for everyone to meet these characters because we've held on to them for so long. You know, I'm ready to like give Gabrielle, Nathan, Annalise, Jess to other people and I want to see how they feel about them because, you know, from the moment that I did read those scripts, I went, oh, this is going to be good. And I said, whoever gets Nathan, they're going to have such a great time doing it. So I guess it's nice that I got it. You know? Well, I guess I'm going to have a fun time now, you know.
I'm really happy for me.
Yeah, oh, yes.
Taxi.
Yes!
Thank you. Amazing.
Boss's son, Fake and Taxi. Cab. Hi, baby. Woo! I don't even know. They're not. It's like all
this
stuff.
Yeah, you have to do this.
Thank
you for watching our video in Fake Taxi, The Bastard Son. And please check the show. Please.
Check it.